well, what's new in your universe? Hello, everybody, what's new in your whole universe? Everybody, yes, I hope that everything is fine. And I'm a Russian man who brings value to my own experiences. And today is, we are at St. Petersburg. Amazing, the nicest thing. And we can do photo, by the way, for a thumbnail. One moment, this way. This, okay, amazing. We made it really nicely, I hope so. And guys, do you know what I do here? I got some things. I got my I don't know, paperwork from my university that I'm expelled, but also I got it to move to other university, and that's amazing. And that's amazing, guys. And what do I want to show you right now? Maybe to share some of the cuteness and amazingness and so like miraculousness of this city, of the St. Petersburg, because I have not been here, you will not believe, for 1 year and 4 days or 3 days, I don't know. But like 1 year and 3 days, it is almost anniversary. And everything is almost here, and by the way, it's a place where I was almost killed by my neighbors. It's a place where I went to my job before, and here is the place, yes, Большая Конюшня Street, or big four horsemen, big stable street, I mean, yes. And it is Nevsky Avenue when we are walking together with you. And here is some lighting, really. Today is a sun here, and it is a weather of nice cuteness and so like a gorgeousness to move forward to your dreams. If you want to move to your dreams, then start it right now. Because you can do singing, dancing, maybe you can do painting, you can choose anything and go for it. You can, really. And from this city, what do I like? I like the atmosphere a bit. Not a bit, a lot. I like it a lot, and I like the way how people think, how people communicate, how many of beautiful people are around. It is, I like too, like girls, women, men too, but I prefer women to talk about. And girls, they are so nice. They are nice because in my hometown of Podolsk, there is not so big amount of this type of girls of my age, or maybe near my age. We have a lot of girls who are like school girls, like early school girls, and also old women who are with family, like 35 or 40 plus. But here is the collection of beauty and youngness and freedom. By the way, today, what did I do? Today, I dived into the water of Neva River at 6 o'clock a.m. And I also arrived to St. Petersburg at 5 a.m. Also, I did a collaboration with one man. And also, I will do one more collaboration after maybe 30 minutes. And also today I visited my university and took all documents that I need for changing university to moving to other university in Moscow. And today I will move from St. Petersburg to my city back. And do you know what I feel? I feel really amazing and really motivated when I speak about how can you achieve success? Because when I like talk in this way, then I feel motivated by myself too. And that's amazing. I like to share this experience because of this feeling too. And also, what did I do today? Today I was walking, recording video. Today I have recorded almost not almost 1 hour, 35 minutes of vlog in a Russian language. It is so huge. I showed them beautiful places, by the way, some of the... It is the center of St. Petersburg. Really, a Rome-like city. Super beautiful and shiny. And where would you like to go, my dear viewers? Let me know in the comment section. It will be nice to know. And I don't know what to show you more. Also, I found, really, I've met, like 10 minutes ago, I've met my classmate girl that I was dancing at the last day of my school on the, like, celebration of the ending school and graduating school. Jesus Christ. And it was kind of unexpected. We were at a bookstore. And in some moment, Jesus Christ, she appeared in front of me, and wow, it is unexpected. We didn't expect to see each other, and we were communicating a bit, like what she does. She does right now invest in factory. I mean that she's accountant, and it's good. Life is continuing, and we are living. Live through your life and always improve yourself daily. Know about it and start doing your things. Do right things and always improve yourself daily. Be cool. It was Igor, Russian man, who brings value to my own experiences. Be like a like a Maggie. Maggie is a girl who goes to dreams. Yes, or a boy. Okay. See ya. Bye bye.